Hey guys, we are out here in Elk, Poland today for the second round of the UIM European Championship. I did not make a video while I was driving because I was sleeping all night. But yeah, that's okay, I guess. Today we have practice and qualification coming up in 2 hours. I will show you guys my qualifier lap and show you guys the weekend of how we will do things. And yeah, let's hope we can win this one and yeah, just hope for the best.
When you feel like quitting, remember all of those who said you'd fail. When you feel like giving up, remember why you started. When you feel like quitting, remember what you're doing it all for. When you feel like quitting, remember pain is temporary and greatness lasts forever.
When you feel like quitting, remember that the pain you feel today will be replaced with the strength you need tomorrow. Remember that every ounce of pain you feel is building a stronger you, a stronger body, a stronger mind, and a stronger character. So push through the pain. Don't let it stop you. Force it to grow you.
When you feel like quitting, remember why you started. Look deep within, you're stronger than a Spartan. You're stronger than you think, no longer faint-hearted. You've been here before, you better harden. Whatever's happening in your life, you make it through the pain. Whatever struggle that you're facing, you can make the change. Remember those who said you'd fail and let that fuel your flame. You might be down today, but you are not the same. You might be down, but you're not out. You might be down, but you ain't knocked out. Get off your back, if you can look up, you can get up. Wipe all the blood and sweat off, look in the mirror, and then take in the view. This is a newer you, a stronger version. Get back on track, stick to your purpose. Remember that the key is consistency.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.